and gentlemen, that is the familiar sight, the 99 Fastenal Ford, the car of NASCAR driver Carl Edwards.
What a way to make an entrance. Woo, he screamed right into the building.
Man,
you know how to make an entrance.
Man, I love that.
What's going on, man?
Not a lot, man.
You got here quick.
Yes.
And now I see how. You said you had something important.
Yes, this is huge.
Okay.
I am honored to come here on behalf of NASCAR and everyone at the Daytona 500 to invite you, John Cena, to be the honorary starter to wave the green flag for the 54th running of the Daytona 500.
I'm starting the race.
You
I get to be
started.
The honorary starter of
yes.
the Daytona 500.
Yes. This is huge, man. You've been to the races with us. You've hung out. But it's February 26th.
I got to check my calendar. Yes, okay. I'll definitely be there.
Right.
You have a deal, man. That
it's
is
huge.
Awesome. Well, thank you. That is big news. Hopefully, your experience at Daytona will be exactly like my experience at WrestleMania with The Rock.
I have
By
heard
the end
about
of the day,
this.
They won't be able to see you.
That's right. You're going to destroy them. It's going to be huge.
Let's hope.
I'll be watching. Hopefully, I can be there. I know we've got a race that day. I think it's in Martinsville.
Win. You can check it on pay-per-view. It's April Fool's
yes.
Day, and I got a surprise for The Rock. But February 26th,
cool.
Daytona 500, I will start the race. Just make sure you finish it and end up in victory lane.
All right. This is going to be great,
well, you're
man.
Here, man. It's Monday Night Raw. You want to go check out the ring?
Yeah. Let's
go
see it. Cool.